Once is the story of a boy called Felix who lives in Poland in 1942. He's a Jewish boy, as his parents may be dead. He discovers that Europe has been taken over by a huge, powerful army called the Nazis, who want to kill every Jewish person in Europe, including young Felix. And even though he makes a good friend, a kid younger than him, a girl called Zelda, they are still two kids trying to stay alive against the most powerful, ruthless, and best-equipped army the world has ever seen.